Oh, look at him. Knows the smell of the trees and the wind blows through him.
Why don't we just set him free?
They know it was me. Dumbledore getting into trouble. He's coming down, you know, Dumbledore. Says he wants to be with me when they... when it happens. Great man, Dumbledore. Great man.
We'll stay with you too, Hagrid.
You do no such thing. Think I want you seeing something like that? No. You just drink your tea and be off. Oh, before you do, Ron.
Scabbers! You're alive!
I'm gonna keep a closer eye on your pets, Ron.
I think that means you owe someone an apology.
Right. Next time I see Crookshanks, I'll let him know.
I meant me!
Blimey! What was that?
Ow!
Hagrid.
Crikey. It's late. It's nearly dark. You shouldn't be here. Someone sees you outside the castle this time of night, you'll be in trouble. Big trouble, particularly you, Harry. I'm with you in a moment.
Quick, quick. Hagrid. It'll be fine. It'll be okay.
Come on.
Condemned shall be executed this day at sundown.
No, no, no.
What?
I thought I just saw. Never mind.
Let's go.